following preamble and resolution were offered by member Tim Evans and supported by Leon Densmore. Whereas John Denny, Superintendent, Hanover-Horton School District, has pursuant to the Michigan Teachers Tenure Act filed charges dated August 22nd, 2019, with the Secretary of the Board of Education against Johnny Stewart, a tenured teacher employed by Hanover-Horton School District, and whereas this Board of Education has a duty under Article 5, Section 2 of the Michigan Teachers Tenure Act to determine whether to proceed on the charges. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the Board of Education hereby determines to proceed on the charges and orders of the Secretary of the Board of Education to cause to be furnished to Mr. Johnny Stewart a copy of the charges now on file with the Board of Education and to inform Mr. Johnny Stewart of his rights under Article 5 under the Michigan Teachers Tenure Act, including a right to contest the Board of Education's decision to proceed on the charges by filing a claim of appeal with the Tenure Commission not later than 20 days after receipt of this Board of Education's decision to proceed, and a right to a hearing, either public or private, at the teacher's option before an administrative law judge. The administration is authorized to assist the Secretary of the Board of Education in effecting the above notice to Mr. Johnny Stewart. Mr. Stewart is hereby suspended with pay from active performance of duty until one of the following occurs. A, he fails to contest the decision to proceed upon the charges with the 20-day time period specified above. B, a preliminary decision with an ordering discharge demoting him is issued by the administrative law under Article 5, Section 4, 5I of the Tenure Act. C, if the preliminary decision and order is to reinstate Mr. Stewart, a final decision and order is rendered by the Tenure Commission under Article 5, Section 4 of the Tenure Act. All resolutions and parts of the resolutions insofar as they conflict with the provisions of this resolution be and the same hereby rescinded. Ayes of the members of the Board of Education, Gary Schutte, Chris Blackledge, Joe Childs, Leon Densmore, Tim Evans, Kristen Flick, and Gail Proctors. Nays, none. Motion declared and adopted.